Glam and Glitz new naked collection. This is from the new naked collection. I did swatches already. I hope y'all enjoy the swatches. I just wanted to say real quick, out of all the 48, the best ones I liked the most were, I think it was only one, two. There was only like maybe 11. 12, 13. Out of the 48, there are 13 or 14 of them that I love the most. There are some you can do without, like these ones right here. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one. A few of them. But the best ones, like the must-haves, are Roasted Chestnut. This pretty blue one right here. It's called I Blew It. This one, I'll leave the top, my top ones on in the description box, that way you can check it out. This one, Candy Burst, Coffee Break, Pout. Such a pretty color. This one, Strut. These right here. Have a Grape Day. Teal Me. Teal Me In. Wind Me Up, and this one is On Your Mark. These are like the top ones. This one right here too is Made in Sweet. These are like the top ones that I like a lot. Like I'm so glad I got this collection. They are all nice, but some of them are just too like plain and white or whatever. Oh, and Ashes of Roses. Oh my god, this is such a pretty color. Excuse me. How it looks in the jar is how it really looks. The camera isn't doing it any justice at all. Like, this is like the best one right now. I love this one. So these are the top ones I like. I'll leave them in the description box, which ones were my top ones, my favorite. So go ahead and keep watching this video so y'all can see the swatches. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just leave them down in the comment section and I'll answer you.